you download and install the Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and you are so excited to play it. But when you open the game, you face this error: DirectX encountered an unrecoverable error. Check the readme for possible solution. And suddenly all your excitement become down, and now you are worried and you think, how can I solve this problem? Then don't worry, I'm here to solve your problem. But before we start this video, if you are new on my channel, then make sure to subscribe my channel for more gaming errors related video. So now, without any further ado, let's fix this problem. Simply download this software. Don't worry, you will get the link in the description box. After downloading, simply run the software. Now accept the agreement here, then click on next. Again click on next. Wait a little bit here for the installation to be completed. Once the installation complete, simply click on finish. Now open the game, you will don't face the error. If the problem is not fixed, then restart your PC. Then open the game, it will solve your problem. I hope you will like this video. Thanks for watching this video and have a nice day. See you in the next video.